A Louisville native is trying to pique the interest of students in STEM, that's an acronym for science, technology, engineering, and math. Zachary Dannelly currently attends the U.S. Naval Academy. This morning, he and two other midshipmen visit Whitfield Academy. Dannelly specializes in cyber science. He hopes elementary schools will incorporate more technology in the classroom so that students learn how a useful tool it can be.
We want kids to say, wow, I didn't realize computers affected the lights turning on. And they say, hey, how does that happen? And then the more they delve into that, those are how kids really get a fire behind them. And instead of having to learn, they choose to research.
We're proud to say that Dannelly was a Bell Award recipient in 2012. He led a fundraising drive to build an orphanage in India when he was a student at Christian Academy.